maximizing stability ball poses. Today, we're delving into the world of stability ball poses, a versatile and effective way to enhance balance, core strength, and flexibility. I'm excited to guide you through a series of stretches specifically designed for stability ball poses. Whether you're a beginner or a pro, these stretches will help you maximize the benefits of stability ball exercises. Understanding stability ball poses. Before we explore the stretches, let's briefly discuss stability ball poses and their benefits. Stability balls, also known as exercise balls or Swiss balls, are large inflatable balls used for a variety of exercises. Performing poses on a stability ball challenges your balance and engages stabilizing muscles, leading to improved core strength and posture. Overview of stability ball poses and their benefits. Stability ball poses can be performed in various positions, sitting, kneeling, lying down, or standing, and can target different muscle groups. Today we'll focus on stretches that complement these poses, helping you maintain proper form, prevent injury, and enhance flexibility. Warm-up stretch. Before we jump into the stability ball poses, let's start with a gentle warm-up stretch to prepare our bodies. This stretch targets the entire body, increasing blood flow to the muscles and joints, and promoting flexibility and mobility. Step-by-step warm-up stretch. Begin by standing tall with your feet hip-width apart and arms relaxed at your sides. Inhale deeply as you raise your arms overhead, reaching towards the ceiling. Exhale as you hinge at the hips and fold forward, reaching your hands towards the floor or your shins. Hold the stretch for 15-30 seconds, breathing deeply and relaxing into the movement. Slowly roll back up to a standing position, one vertebra at a time. Repeat the stretch for 2-3 more repetitions, focusing on deep, controlled breaths. Stability ball back extension. Begin by kneeling in front of the stability ball and carefully walk your hands forward until the ball supports your torso. Engage your core and allow your chest to open as you gently arch your back over the ball. Keep your neck in line with your spine and avoid overarching the lower back. Hold the stretch for 15-30 seconds, breathing deeply into the chest and shoulders. Slowly return to the starting position by walking your hands back towards the ball. Repeat the stretch for 2-3 more repetitions, focusing on maintaining stability and control. Stability ball hip flexor. Stretching the hip flexors on the stability ball helps improve hip mobility and posture, enhancing the effectiveness of stability ball poses. Begin by kneeling in front of the stability ball and carefully place one foot on top of the ball, toes pointed. Engage your core and gently shift your weight forward, pressing your hips towards the ball. Keep your spine tall and your pelvis neutral, avoiding arching the lower back. Hold the stretch for 15-30 seconds, feeling the stretch along the front of the hip and thigh. Switch the legs and repeat the stretch on the other side. Perform 2-3 repetitions on each leg, focusing on maintaining stability and control. Stability ball chest opener. This stretch improves shoulder mobility and posture, allowing for better alignment during stability ball poses. Begin by kneeling in front of the stability ball and carefully place your hands on top of the ball, arms extended. Engage your core and slowly lower your chest towards the ball, allowing your arms to stretch overhead. Keep your shoulders relaxed and your chest open as you breathe deeply into the stretch. Hold for 15-30 seconds, feeling the stretch across the chest in front of the shoulders. Slowly return to the starting position by pressing into the ball and lifting your chest. Repeat the stretch for 2-3 more repetitions, focusing on maintaining stability and control. Stability ball child's pose. This stretch complements stability ball poses that involve spinal flexion, helping to maintain spinal mobility and flexibility. Begin by kneeling in front of the stability ball and carefully place your hands on top of the ball, arms extended. Engage your core and slowly lower your hips towards your heels, allowing your chest to sink towards the floor. Keep your arms extended and your forehead resting on the ball as you breathe deeply into the stretch. Hold for 15-30 seconds, feeling the stretch along the spine, lower back, and hips. Slowly return to the starting position by pressing into the ball and lifting your chest. Repeat the stretch for 2-3 more repetitions, focusing on deep, controlled breaths. And there you have it, a series of stretches designed to complement stability ball poses and enhance balance, core strength, and flexibility. Incorporating these stretches into your stability ball routine can help improve posture, prevent injury, and maximize the benefits of your workout.
Thank you for watching.